bit tricky to show you while I'm out here on the water because it's getting a bit bouncy, but it was important to me that I documented the fish farms. These are salmon fish farms. A lot of us buy farmed salmon when we're down south in England, but I wanted to show you the effect on the local scenery. So you've got this beautiful loch where we see nothing man-made most of the morning apart from a few crofts. And suddenly here's a lot of machinery, tens of thousands of fish. And I'm afraid I've dived underneath these pens before, and all the insecticides that they have to add mean that the seabed underneath them is completely void of life. Here comes a supply vessel.